Ja? Oké. Okay. A right tusk of an old male individual. I'm sorry.
Theo.
A tusk of an old female individual. This section of the tusk was hidden in the tusk socket, and this is the part which is protruding out of the alveolus. What we can see is that the etching is extremely here on the inside. And since this part was covered by the trunk, which is here, covered, it cannot be polished by using the tusk into the hard grasses of the mammoth steppe environment. So if we turn it around and we look at the bottom, there's strong etching here, very rough, and then it's smooth, polished by grasses because of the use of the tusk by the mammoths.
Okay.